As you can see, we did do a name change on our YouTube because I felt like it.
As you can see, we have had a name change from The Fabulous Mommy to Hope Lee. Why? Because I can. That's why. Okay. Anyway, I know I've been gone for a minute, but shit, I got 4 kids. I got 2 jobs. I got life. It happens. You know what I'm saying? But guess what? Your girl is back. Okay. So don't trip. Alright, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. If you have never seen one of my YouTube videos, I would highly recommend it. I mean, highly recommend it. If you are wondering how I did my makeup today, a very simple, everyday, easy breezy look, let me know in the comments below and I'll do a quick everyday tutorial for you guys. For you who are wanting to know where I got my eyelashes done. I did them in my bathroom. But if you want to know where I got them from, I'll drop a link in the bottom of this video for you guys so you can go and pick you up some. And then finally, if you want to know how I did the unit that I'm wearing on my head right now, yes, a unit, because you guys know I love my wigs. I've been wearing them for years. Before wigs became popular, I was wearing wigs, okay? Girl, don't worry about it. Anyway, if you want to know how I made this wig that I have on, let me know and I'll do a tutorial on my makeup and then I'll do a secondary tutorial on how I made this unit that I have on today. Okay. Guys, don't forget to follow me on IG at _hope, H-O-P-E, Lee, L-E-I-G-H-H. H2 times for your mind. And then, of course, if you're not following my boutique, yes, I have an online boutique. It's Candy Pieces Boutique. But if you want to hit them up on Instagram for all the best selection and styles from hood to Hollywood, baby girl, I have you looking good, fine, and all them nice dresses and clothes and 2-piece sets. Be like, niggas be like, oh, look at her. She looks so yummy. Well, just, yeah. Follow me at Candy Pieces Boutique. But boutique is spelled B-O-U-T-I-Q-U. I'm getting old. Brain fart.